message from General Pepper, Priority One.
We need your help, Star Fox. Andross has declared war. He's invaded the Lilac system and is trying to take over Corneria. Our army alone can't do the job. Hurry, Star Fox. Message from General Pepper, Priority One. We need your help, Star.
Good old Star Fox.
Message from General Pepper, Priority One.
That works. La 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 la. Okay. Let's see here. That's sad ass music. Hold up, you guys. Gonna get started in a second. Waiting for viewers. I'm about done. Let's all get started to play this game. And we're good to go. Let me get my flow back real fast. Yeah, there we go.
Welcome to training mode. Let's practice the
baby. Yep, I'm good. Still got it. That's a sick ass flying fox. There it is. That's the most disorientating shit ever. Oh yeah. Thank you. Oh, okay. Back to action.
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lylat system. The evil Andross turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom. 5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pigma Dengar, and Peppy Hare of the Star Fox team.
Let's do this.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
No.
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
That was a weird line. Who's ready for some Star Fox?
Open the wings. Get the heat diffuser system. Falco here. I'm fine.
Okay, Falco's a fucking G.
All systems go.
Look in here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll.
Yeah, bitch. Okay. Fuck you, Slippy. I ain't doing that shit.
Whoa! Help me! Hey, Fox!
Shut the fuck up! Bitch!
Where are you sitting now?
No one lives! Everything dies.